Hello, Supervisors. My name is Amy Farah Weiss. I'm the founder and director of the St. Francis Homelessness Challenge. And many of you know that there was a special envoy that came from the UN this last week to assess what's going on our streets with our unsheltered population. And the conclusion that that person came to is that we're actually violating human rights by allowing people to live in tent encampments and in our unsheltered population to live in the conditions that they are. And so there's three things that I'd like you to consider when you're making this decision today about who should be our interim leader, because it does make sense to appoint someone as an interim leader so we have these separation of powers, and perhaps that will end up being London Breed, perhaps it'll end up being Naomi Kelly is another person that's being put out there, because these two people actually are pretty much in alignment with what Ed Lee was doing the last couple years. So maybe it makes sense to continue that until we have a chance to change the direction for this city. But something to consider, make sure that the person who you appoint, get this in writing because we know what happens with promises during this process. Make sure that the person that you appoint actually lets you, the Board of Supervisors, as the whole body, do the budgeting process as a collaborative process, because that's the main thing that our interim mayor is going to be doing, is leading that process. Make sure that they don't appoint, do anything crazy with our department heads and our appointments to the commissions, right? That's the other thing. The third thing that we need to do is Ed Lee, before he passed in November, said that he wanted to help transition 1,000 people off of the streets in the winter. Winter is here. Winter isn't coming. Winter is here. So I offer my services as the director of the St. Francis Homelessness Challenge free of charge to work with this body to do that before June, to do that now, because we are in a crisis. Thank you.
Thank you for your comments.